Hopefully that wasn't too complicated for you guys. I'm talking about the devs of Untitled Trip, of course. But yes, anyways, I hope that wasn't too complicated for you. My ideas can be a bit more convoluted or elusive sometimes. I know y'all have worked so hard for this game, and I do apologize if I speak too much or if I try to, you know, try to put in as much work for you guys to, you know, to improve your game. But hey, we've been into some of these stuffs before, except I'm not a Roblox developer, unfortunately, so I don't know how I can relate to you Dixman and to you guys, friends of Dixman. But hey, have a great day. Remember to take breaks, and yeah, that's all I can say. And as always, thank you for watching. You don't have to subscribe to my channel because I'm not here for fame. I'm only here because I'm bored. And yeah, I don't know what else to say, really. I don't even have a script for this, but yeah, I'm gonna have to end the recording here. Sorry. But hey, I'm looking forward to your success, Dixman. Yeah, what can I say? I could play the original Steam game, The Long Drive, once again after I'm done recording this, probably, but you know. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna have to end my recording here. I should probably sleep because, you know, I had waited for this game to come out, so yeah, I should try sleeping. But thank you guys for coming. I truly appreciate it.